the championship plaque for the 2018 CIF State Football 5AA Championship goes to head coach Jack Garceau of the Rio Linda Nash!
Compared to me,
yeah.
We are not the same, only one of me.
Hey,
how about the cool? Yeah. The sky's the roof. My whole team ball, we never lose.
Yeah,
but it's all blue. Hundreds. We do.
I've been outcast, kid fresh. Looking like a fashion show. Diamonds all on my neck. Looking like a water show.
Let's go. Bust it.
For real.
We gon' bring up the car. Don't wait, no stop to the stars.
Oh, yeah.
Crew fly, Dubai. No, it ain't two sides.
Saw you last night, but did it broad day.
Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. Got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, now it's all shade.
Still going bad on you anyway.
Whoa.
I can feel like 80 rats in my Mary's. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. If you f***ing with my eyes, just don't come near me.
Get out my way.
Put some bands all on your head like Jason Terry. Rich and Millie, cause a Lambo.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping up.
Here we go.
Spinning, bro.
My name is Alexander Graninetti, and I'm the ASB president.
My name's Ariana De Leon, and I'm ASB secretary.
Hi, my name is Ethan Wilson, and I'm ASB treasurer.
My favorite leadership memory is probably just Sportsorama, just in general. Not necessarily the rally at Sportsorama, but all the buildup to it in leadership class and all the excitement that happens and going over to people's houses and helping underclassmen and upperclassmen and just how everybody kind of comes together so that we can all like create a kick butt rally.
My favorite leadership memory is our Santa Barbara trip, our ride home, because we all were really, really tired, but we were singing along to the music and having fun.
My favorite leadership memory is when me and my fellow leadership peers went to Santa Barbara, UC Santa Barbara, and had a leadership conference. It was just really fun. We went to the beach, we all hung out with other schools, and we all just really got to know each other. It was pretty fun.
Probably the number one thing that I'll miss about leadership is the people, the friends that I've made, the different types of just underclassmen, upperclassmen, just freshmen, seniors, just the amount of people I've met in leadership that I've become friends with is just totally, like, this might be one of the only opportunities that I'll ever get to see them again or get to spend this much time with them, depending on what the future holds. So, like, people like Miss H or some senior friends like Ethan or Cece or Kate even, like, these connections I've made with them are really deep, and I really enjoy spending time with them. So when we move our separate ways, it's gonna be a hard loss to take.
The one thing I'll miss most about leadership is not being able to always go and talk to Miss H.
One thing I'm gonna miss about leadership is being able to MC the rallies with Ari, Braulio, and Alexander. It's just really fun running the rallies and watching everybody have so much fun during the rallies.
My goals after high school is pretty much like everybody else is going to college. I wanna spend time at a 4-year, get a degree, see what happens, make a lot of friends at college, do a lot of new things, just really enjoy the college life.
After high school, I plan on going to a 4-year university and studying pre-med.
What I'm going to do after high school is I'm going to go to ARC and then get my general ed done and then transfer to a 4-year.
5 years from now, I definitely see myself graduating from some sort of college, right? I mean, that's my goals right after high school, is to get into college, so to graduate. And then from then on is to kind of just sort of discover myself as a person and understand what I really want, not only the next 5 years to be, but like 10 years from now or 20 years from now, where do I want to see myself? What kind of people do I want to have in my life? What kind of jobs or careers do I want to have? What's my goals? So that's where I see myself in 5 years.
In 5 years, I see myself starting medical school and studying to be an obstetrician.
In 5 years, I plan on having transferred from AR to a 4-year and getting my education.
Class of 2019, you did a great job. I'm so happy to be here today with you all to celebrate this momentous occasion. I hope you all achieve your dreams and goals in the future. I hope you get those college degrees. I hope you get those great jobs, and I hope you have an enjoyable time with your lives. You were great nights, and we'll see you again in the future.
Okay, so I just wanna wish you guys a successful future, whatever kind of success you guys think that might be. You guys are my first kids that I had when I transferred here from the prep, and it's kind of bittersweet. I'm happy that you guys have got to the end of high school and yay, you're finally graduating. But for me, I'm still going to be here and, you know, looking for my go-to kids. And I feel like as you guys have grown up, I've matured a little bit as a teacher. And I think you guys, for that, I thank you guys, because I feel that has been your guys' accomplishment in reflection to me. You guys were there when I'm like complaining about doing my master's work. You guys are there when I needed somebody to record, to turn in, to show that, hey, I can be a teacher for my master's. And you guys were kind of a sounding board for me. I didn't get along with everybody at first, but you guys have all found a spot in my heart, and I do wish you success for the future. But don't just graduate and be like, okay, I need a break from school. That's my biggest piece of advice for you guys. Don't take breaks. Just keep pushing through. Don't get lazy. Keep your eye on the prize, because the longer you push it out, the longer it's going to take you to get to what your ultimate goal is. So thank you guys. And good luck.
Congratulations, senior class 2019. I wish you well. You've done a great job this year, the last 4 years, and you're ready. You're ready for life and college, whatever it may come to you first. Good luck to you. You know, if you talk about many of the accomplishments the senior class has accomplished at Reland High School, it is academic and miscellaneous as well. For instance, the AP classes that you've accomplished, your regular classes that you've accomplished, either be English, math, science, you've excelled in all of those categories, as well as athletics. We've become state champions this year for the first time, like ever. So accomplishments that the senior class has accomplished has been so many across the board that you can't even mention, but congratulations to that. You know, when it comes to what I wish for the senior class, you're an exceptional group. You really are. I think the world is at your fingertips, either it be college degrees, either it be in just regular job life of skills, careers. I really think you're going to excel in everything that you touch. You've been that type of class. It's sorry to see you guys go, but definitely good luck to you all.
kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change. If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part.
Is this sunrise and those brown eyes? Yes, you're the one that I desire. Me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part. If you love me, won't you say something?
And you say Shy City, Shy City, Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again.
This girl when I was 3 years old, and what I loved most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy and I like to. And from that point I never blow her off. Come from out of town, I like to show her off. They like to act tough, she like to tone them off and make them straighten up their hat, cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go. And at nighttime, my face lit up, so astounding. I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers, cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess it's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yeah, keep making that platinum and gold for me.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home. Start again.
But if you really cared for, then you wouldn't have never hit the airport to follow your dreams. Sometimes I still talk to her, but when I talk to her, it always seems like she's talking about me. She said you left your kids, and they just like you. They want to rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what trying to do, just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all wrong. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. I guess that's why I'm here and I can't come back home. And guess when I heard that, when I was back home. Every interview I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you fall you land on a cloud. Jump in the crowd, talking lighters, wave them around. If you don't know
I'm
by now, I'm talking
again.
About Chi-Town.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again. Michigan. Oh.
could start again.
Talking to myself.
your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower, you're the sunflower.
Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you, give me a reason to. Oh, every time I'm walking out, I can hear you telling me to turn around. Your love would be too much, or you'll be left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower, you're the sunflower.
I say what's on my mind. I might do a little time, 'cause all of taken for weakness. Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wildin', and we got 3 more days till Friday. I'm just trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would tell me, ooh, that's all I want.
Woke up an optimist, sun was shining, I'm positive. Then I heard you was talking trash.
I bought a mystery.
Hold me back, I'm about to spaz.
Yeah, I'm about 4 or 5 seconds from wildin', and we got 3 more days till Friday. I'm trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would drive. You call about 1,000 times, wondering where I've been. Now I know that you're out tonight, thinking how could I be so reckless. But I just can't apologize, I hope you can understand.
If I go to jail tonight, promise you'll pay my bail. See, they wanna buy my pride, but that just ain't up for sale.
See, all of my kindness, it's taken for weakness. Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wildin', trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would tell me, ooh, that's all I want. 4 or 5 seconds from wildin', and we got 3 more days till Friday. Just trying to make it back home by Monday morning. I swear I wish somebody would tell me, that's all I want.
Souvenir,
bruh. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. 'Cause I've had nothing to live for, and look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay.
Gotta make
a supersonic woman of you.
Class because your video wasn't long enough.
Oh my god, I poured so much out. I'm so sorry.